guys, Maddie Beston here, back today with another video, and today we are going to watch Spider-Man at 7:45. Right now it's about 3, so we'll be heading over probably at like 7, around there. I'm in my basketball uniform right now. As you saw in the previous video, that was only a clip my dad recorded. He recorded a lot more, it's just on the camcorder, so if I ever get that, I'll try to post it, but it's kind of, I probably won't. So I played 2 games today. The first game, we lost by 5 points, but I scored 2 points. And then the second game, that was the one where my friend Var almost made the buzzer beater shot. But the end of that score in the description of the almost buzzer beater shot, it was 38-36. I scored 4 points that game. I got a lot of assists. And also in the last video of the basketball one, I got good rebounds. And also I just yanked out of that girl's hand. It was savage. So I'll see you guys when I get dressed. So as you can tell, I've changed. This is a basketball tournament I went to in Santa Clara. We are heading off to the movies. As you can tell, I didn't wash my hair, but I just took a shower. And I'll see you guys in the car. What is up, guys? So right now we are in the car and we are heading to the Boston Market to have some dinner, and then we're gonna see Spider-Man Homecoming. So I'll see you guys at the Boston Market. So I got 6 chicken strips with some barbecue sauce, and then I got a side of mac and cheese and then another side of mac and cheese because there's like nothing else good. So I'll see ya. What is up, guys? So my chicken strips / mac and cheese just got here, so I'll see you when it's all done. What is up, guys? So I just finished my food and we're gonna head to the car, so I'll see you in the car. What is up, guys? So we just arrived at Century Theaters and we're about to watch Cinemark as well, but we're about to watch Spider-Man Homecoming. It starts in like half an hour, so I'll see you guys when we're in the movie theater. What is up, guys? So we just arrived in the theater, and my brother and my dad are getting some popcorn because we brought the free refill thing. And we're also bringing in some sodas, and I got some stuff in my bag as well. And I'll see you guys when we get in our seats.
We're L13, 14, 15, 16.
So we're walking inside right now. You know, so see you when we sit down. What is up, guys? So we arrived inside the movie theater and we brought some stuff in my bag. I brought a Diet Coke, pretty lit. And we're gonna watch it now. So I'll see you guys after the movie.
Who is Child?
I don't know.
But she was you.
She has no one else. We are not savages. Apes fight only to survive.
Bad human kill ape. All dead now, a long time. Long time.
Bad humans soldier.
Years from now, your children will ask you, what did you do in the greatest war? And you can tell them, I fought to protect this world.
We created them.
But now, we will bring an end to their kind.
No mercy, no peace.
are impressive. You're smart as hell. You're stronger than we are. But you're taking this all much too personally. So emotional!
I did not start this war.
Odds you and I'd end up at the same summer camp. Relax. This, it's not on you. It's on our little spider friend. I've got some boys on the outside who'd love to meet him. You know, take a picture, slice his throat, put his head in the dryer. And I heard a rumor. You know who he is?
If I knew who he was, he'd already be dead.
Dude, your family's here!
Hi, I'm Captain America. Here to talk to you about one of the most valuable traits a soldier or student can have. Patience. Sometimes patience is the key to victory. Sometimes it leads to very little. It seems like it's not worth it. And you wonder why you waited so long for something so disappointing. How many more of these?
What is up, guys? So we just finished the movie. It was really good. I recommend you watch it. Was it good, Mom? The movie?
Huh?
The movie?
Sorry, I was asleep. Mommy, what were you watching?
Was the movie good? Spider-Man?
Yeah, Iron Man. It was good.
So, anyways. Okay, anyways. So, hopefully you enjoyed those extra scenes that I put in. So, I'll see you guys in the car. What is it, guys? So we are in the car right now, and I hopefully you enjoyed my video. And I'm saying the video here makes you like, comment, and subscribe. Peace out, guys.